Hello, welcome to Liverpool FC News Today channel. Liverpool have announced which players will be joining them on their pre-season training program that will begin on July 12 in Austria, and have good news regarding Virgil van Dijk. Liverpool boss Jurgen Klopp is ready to begin pre-season preparations ahead of the 2021-22 campaign as they look to bounce back following a difficult 2020-21 season. The Reds may have failed to retain their Premier League title and suffered early disappointment in the League Cup, FA Cup and Champions League, but bounced back to finish third in the table. In more good news for supporters, talisman Virgil van Dijk is now ready to return to first team action having missed the vast majority of last season with an ACL injury in his right knee that needed surgery, with Mohamed Salah also involved. In addition, new boy Ibrahima Konate is set to join his new colleagues on July 12 as their training program begins in Austria, with warm-up fixtures to be announced shortly. The club announced their plans with a post on their official website on Friday, and it includes a quote from assistant manager Pep Heinlagendas ahead of the trip to Salzburg. He said, "We look forward to going to Austria again for the start of our pre-season. All the conditions to prepare the team there are just at a very high level. We will use this to go back to basics. When you ask a lot from your players, you have to give a lot as well, and we find all of this in Austria. Will Liverpool bounce back and win the Premier League title? Give us your predictions in the comments." Players reporting for Liverpool pre-season training on July 12th: James Milner, Adrian, Ben Davis, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, Ibrahima Konate, Joel Matip, Nat Phillips, Divock Origi, Ben Woodburn, Reece Williams, Virgil van Dijk, Joe Gomez, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Kostas Tsimikas, Kevin Kelleher, Sadio Mane, Mohamed Salah, Naby Keita, Curtis Jones, Taiwo Awoniyi, Marco Grujic, Harvey Elliott, Loris Karius, Takumi Minamino, Jake Kane, Leighton Clarkson, Marcelo Pitaliga, Harvey Davis, Billy Koyumetio, Owen Beck, Cade Gordon, Mateusz Musiałowski, Tyler Morton, Connor Bradley. The club released a series of snaps including Konate wearing their new home and away kits earlier in the week, with the 22-year-old raring to get started in the Premier League. He said when his signing was announced, "I'm really happy to be joining such a massive club like Liverpool. It's a really exciting moment for me and my family, and I am really looking forward to meeting my new teammates, the staff, and getting started on this new chapter."